Space Shuttle Atlantis, now traveling 389 miles per hour. It is now on final approach to the Kennedy Space Center. Pre-flare maneuver, it will pull the nose up a little bit right before it hits the runway. Its speed now 320 miles per hour. The gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Atlantis' nose being now rotated down toward the runway. The chute being deployed. And nose gear touchdown. Space Shuttle Atlantis now comes home to the Kennedy Space Center for the final time. 25 years, 32 flights, and more than 120 million miles traveled. The legacy of Atlantis now in the history books.